a dragon. Okay. That's a nice home.
Six hundred
steps. How many flights of stairs? How many steps? Or stairs?
Hello.
Hi, hey.
723.
To get to the top.
Yeah.
Of the Cascade Complex. This monument.
What did I just say?
725, I believe. That's all right, the sun is in my way. sun is. Gotta be the sun behind me, right? There it is. Yeah, much better. Where are you?
I'm here.
Alright, the amount of steps to get to the very top was actually more than 725, which you said, because now we're like at the top. Hold on, we're counting.
That was 741
steps total to get to
with
the top.
With an incline.
With an incline.
The street was inclined.
To get to the top. There. There you go. To come and see this monument. Now we're going to head back down. And hopefully I can record it as we're making our way back down. Probably not the whole. What happened? I just gassed her.
It was a ghastly.
They do use a lot of natural, they being Armenian, use a lot of natural gas here.
You can help support her.
I don't know what you're talking about. If you decide to come here, which you should, this is a remarkable place, a lot of history, just come and check out this particular site. Go ahead and get yourself a foot massage, Thai foot massage. There should be a video around here somewhere, suggest. Yeah, it was well worth it. That's what we did. That's why we're able to walk up 740. One flight of stairs?
Steps.
Is it? Steps. 471 steps.
Yeah.
Wow. Yes. Now we're going back down. Bro. This tattoo says bro. So. Bro, we're heading all the way. Where's my hand? All the way back down. That way. So I'm gonna go head back down and let's pause this for a sec.
Gas mask?
I don't know what you do. What do you mean by gas mask? Is the air like, is it the quality?
Polluted.
It's polluted? Why is
from
it?
Your asshole.
I don't know what's causing that, so I'm not to blame.
You are 100% to be blamed.
No, I can't control that. That's natural.
I know, but can I get a heads up?
I'll try my best. I do try to tell you, like, you shouldn't be that far back right now.
I'm trying to get in your shot.
Oh, you are.
Trying to
bomb
me up videos.
So we're on our way back, back down. Like I said, the weather at this time of the year, June 6th, 2021, gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. The perfect weather for shorts and a tank top. So this is still under construction, the Cascade complex, of course. They're almost done, but it's still under construction. When it's done, it should be like, I think it's going to be over 1,000 steps to get to the top. But my girlfriend says it's quite possibly going to be 1,000. Oh, we thought about that. Like, working from there. Oh my god, that's amazing. Like, check out that view and just have your laptop and work from there. Alright. So, yeah, so this is a section of the complex that's still, of course, you saw that earlier, because my video tried lagging. It's still under construction. Most of it, what would we say, like 85% of it is done?
75%.
I'm gonna go with 80. If she says 75, I'm just gonna up it by 5. So 80. Because that's just how I roll, you know? You're more exact.
I'm
more
exact,
like, let me just round
person.
It. You're exact.
You're an ish.
Yeah, I'm an ish. Welcome to the club. So nice to have you with this. Oh, it's just... Hey, seriously.
I guess SD cards do have speed, do they?
Thank you. I can. Section we could just pop in, you know, check it out. You and you shouldn't. Why would you? Oh. I mean, if you want to share, I'm totally open with them. Okay. That was really bad. This is what happens when we're out all day.
No, it has nothing to do with being out all day.
Okay, when I eat too much sweets before.
Oh, come on, we need some fruit.
Well, that's what we were eating, like dry fruit.
We need real fresh fruit.
Okay.
We need some vegetables in here. We need the healthy breakfast that I did.
That's true, you did have a very healthy breakfast. Okay, let's go in. Check out this section of the complex. Oh, it's beautiful. It looks almost identical to the other section that we just came from. I'm trying not to entertain you at all. Alright, let's go inside. Here. Oh, a little fountain, get water. Not a fountain per se, but. Head back out and just walk down from outside.
Maybe it was the juice you had.
Oh, the pomegranate fresh juice?
Yeah,
it could be. That could be it. I don't know either. I'm just happy it's. There you go. My girlfriend. not too cold. It actually feels great. We were just hanging out, enjoying the day, like what we are doing. So there's restaurant. Well, I'll do that later. A restaurant's on this side of the complex as well as the right side. It's a really nice area. Oh, check this out. It's came from all the way up there, and now we're headed down here, all the way back down. There we go, that's better.
You gotta drink water upside down to get rid of them.
Oh.
Not punch them in the back.
Yes. Punch on the left, one on the right, and one in the middle.
No.
Sock it to you, sock it to you.
I'm gonna sock you in the face.
That's how to get rid of a hiccup.
No, I'll beat the shit out of you. Not really. Only in a Muay Thai fight.
We are never sparred together. It is. Thank you. You're still behind me, I love you. The force is strong with you. Your face says, help me. Baby, you trust me, right? Yeah, it was a looking. You almost made the little kid trip. Do it.
Okay. At least tell me someone's seen that movie.
I hope so. I hope someone comments about that. Hi, hello. I hope. Big peepee, giant statue, small peepee.
That's a little peepee.
It's a tiny peepee. There it is. That's the. That's the money
the
shot.
Guy.
Oh, wait. All right, wait. There we go. Perfect. Oh, I had to get that lion. the...
Oh, the tires.
Yeah. I'm back at the entrance of the complex, and this thing here. Oh, that is beautiful. There we go. Oh, I see you looking.
Uh-huh. Oh, dude's got better skills than me.
Okay, I had everything. Oh crap. How do we get across the street? Why did the foreigners? Okay. Okay, we'll follow you, okay? Hello. All right, thank you. That's how we get across the street when we're traveling. We wait for locals and have them guide us.
There at the pizza.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. That was like 2 hours later.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
All right.